Hi guys, Mr. Clausen here. So, what about creating your own compass rules? Nice, huh? So pay attention to this video, take your materials and let's go!
Ask your parents for help. For this activity, you will need your picture card, a rubber tip pencil, a thumbtack or something similar, a straw, some Play-Doh, adhesive tape, triangles made of construction paper, scissors and glue.